The first thing is to allow yourself to say goodbye. And too often we get afraid of endings, and so we don't allow ourselves a goodbye.